You okay, Tomoko? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Mako, I saw it! A real Pegasus!
Huh?
I'm still able to have beautiful dreams, so I can still write. Actually, I want to write! Only this time, it's not for myself. It's for everyone!
Well, good luck.
Goodbye!
Wait, Mako!
Huh?
When my new novel is done, will you read it first?
I'd be honored. You can always count on me to be your first reader, got it?
Yeah. Dedicated to my dearest friend Makoto, and to all the dreamers out there.